Psalm 126, verses 1 to 6. The Lord has done great things for us. Oh, how happy we were. A song of ascents. When the Lord restored the captives of Zion, we thought we were dreaming. Then our mouths were filled with laughter. Our tongues sang for joy. Then it was said among the nations, the Lord has done great things for them. The Lord has done great things for us. Oh, how happy we were. Restore our captives, Lord, like the dry stream beds of the Negrib. Those who sow in tears will reap with cries of joy. Those who go forth weeping, carrying sacks of seed, will return with cries of joy, carrying their bundles sheaves.
15 Psalms, chapters 120 to 134 of the Book of Psalms begin with the words, a song of ascent. What do we mean by a song of ascents? Well, there are a number of meanings. In the temple courtyard, there was a wide stairway that consisted of 15 large semicircular steps that ascended into the inner section of the courtyard. The Levites, whose job it was to accompany the temple service with song and instrumental music, would stand on these steps and sing these 15 psalms. Another view is that these psalms were sung by the Jews who ascended from Babylon to Israel in the times of Ezra the scribe, which would be about the time that this particular psalm was written. Another explanation is that these psalms were sung by Jews as they ascended the mountaintop on which Jerusalem and the temple were located. We were dreaming. After being held captive in Babylon, Cyrus, the Gentile Persian king, allowed the Jews who were willing to return to Jerusalem to worship their God and rebuild their temple. His granting permission to leave must have seemed like a dream to the Jews. On our way to the confessional, don't you feel like a captive to your sins? And when you leave the confessional, doesn't it feel like a dream? You are free of your captivity of sin and restored to friendship with God. Restore the fortunes of Zion. Prior to captivity, people were living well in Israel. Now, they would have to begin again and work hard just to get back to where they were prior to the captivity. Then it was said among the nations, the Lord has done great things for them. Receiving their freedom so suddenly and at the hands of a Gentile king, all nations must have agreed that the God of Israel had great power. Those who sow in tears will reap with cries of joy. This means that the people who are suffering in pain and crying due to life circumstances will find joy when God enters their lives to alleviate their suffering.